Welcome back to yet another style series. In today's series, we are talking about the alluring style, the sexy style. If you haven't watched the rest, they're up on the link in this video. I did the classy sophisticated style and I also did the feminine and romantic. Make sure to click and watch if you haven't watched. Ensure to subscribe, like and share. In today's video, you can clearly see I'm a bit uncomfortable. This is the alluring style, the sexy style. This style is for the diva, you know, the lady who shows up, you know. They're not afraid to dress up. It's either they dress up or they don't dress at all. This is the kind of lady who's not afraid to experiment when it comes to hairstyle. They don't stay with the hairstyle for long. They can change it up. As you can see, I have a very short bob. They can do all kinds of colors. They can do blonde. They can do pink. This is a lady who's daring, you know. This lady also likes experimenting with makeup, and the makeup has to be loud and shouty. When she walks in, you know she's there. Yeah, so this is the alluring style. When it comes to prints, animal prints is your favorite. They're not afraid to do sheer outfits, see-through, mesh. They're not afraid to wear leather. They're not afraid to show skin. They do long sleeves. They also don't mind showing some cleavage, you know, they let the cleavage raid when they go out to their friends. And also they have a very big personality, you know, they are loud, they have fun. If I think about this alluring lady when they go out for a drink, it's vodka, shots, Jägermeisters, you know, they are there to have fun, you know. Life is for the living and they enjoy themselves. When it comes to heels, the longer the better. They're not afraid to wear those plastic shoes, the mesh on the shoes. All crazy colors of shoes, you know. When it comes to celebrities, think about Nicki Minaj, think about Cardi B. You know, they don't mind the clothes being fitted. They like it fitted at the waist. They like showing off their curves. It can be tight and short and they're rocking it. They can wear play suits. They can wear rompers. They can wear metallic tones. You know, they don't mind wearing a metallic dress. They don't mind wearing loud accessories, you know. They are there and they are here to show off. When it comes to this style, they're not afraid to show some skin. Clearly, they can do the front zip. They are known for banded dresses and skirts. They define their waist. They do meshes. They can do also pleather. They are just very experimental. And also, they are daring. They are bold. They also do very bold colors. They can do strapless tops in very bold, bold colors. Luminous pink, luminous green. They're not afraid of showing their shoulders, their back, sexy dresses. If alluring is your style, I just want to show you how you can apply it in your lifestyle. For example, at work, you could wear a sheer blouse and maybe cover up with a jacket so that you're not showing too much. For example, you're at the beach, you could wear something like this. It's still long and flowy, but you can see the V is very deep and the back is also bare. You can wear a sexy dress like this with prints. The V-neck is very deep, it's a plunging neckline, it has a slit with strappy sexy heels, very dainty with red nail polish on your feet. This is very alluring. Clearly it's not my forte, it's not my personal style, but it's someone's style, you know, we all have different styles. Let's say I'm going for a date. This is another very nice dress from House of CB. You can see the back, it's very deep. The front, very sexy. You can pair this with maybe red heels. I also have a dress here that is very alluring. You see the cutouts, it's showing some skin, and also it's quite long. You can pair this with some very sexy heels, some big hoop gold earrings, red lipstick, or even orange lipstick. I have another dress here. I don't know what I was thinking when I was buying it because I've never worn it. It's, I think, from Topshop. Very shiny, has a slit. Look at the back, also very alluring and sexy. And then the mother of it all, guys, this is a very lovely dress from House of CB. You can see from the color, it's very, very, very screaming. Look at the one strap. It's very fitting, very tight. It's open over here. So this is another example of an alluring outfit. Oh, and guys, let me show you the slit. I'm telling you, it's no joke. Eh? When I bought this dress, when it arrived, I could not wear it. It was just too much. Yeah, so those are examples of alluring outfits, or outfits that can be put in the category of alluring style. I don't have much because definitely not my forte. The shoes, as you can see, you can have very bold shoes, very high. They have zips. You have printed loafers, you know, just to brighten up your outfit. For this kind of look, you do not come to play. This kind of style, they are very, very serious about showing up and also being very, very expressive. Some of the shops that you can find this kind of style, we have Pretty Little Things, we have House of CB, Fashion Nova, Misguided, ASOS. You will definitely find these types of clothes in those shops. That's about it for the Alluring style. Let me know if this is your style. I just remember that Kim Kardashian also reflects this kind of style. Let me know if it's your style and what about these style standouts and why do you like this kind of style. Remember to watch other style series that I've put out. There are definitely more coming and I hope at least you can find one or two that you're able to relate with. See you next time.